Also means in addition or furthermore. For example, aside from wrapping gifts, we also had to clean up. Also, the gate was painted in black. At the party, they also enjoyed the delicious cookies Grandpa made. So next time you are referring to something in addition to something else, why not use the word also instead? Hit the like and subscribe buttons for more videos like this.